All right, here at WrestleMania 7, ladies and gentlemen, it's Superstars and Stripes Forever. Joining me now, a superstar who makes his living on the fact that nothing, absolutely nothing, lasts forever. I'm talking, of course, about The Undertaker, along with his manager, Paul Bearer. Hey, what do you say, guys? How about this celebration we're having here today, huh? Isn't it great? A great day to be alive, wouldn't you say? This guy must be tall. I'm 6'3". I can't get over it. Now, what are you doing with that measuring tape? Huh?
38.
Oh, come on. Now, look, you don't have to take any measurements. I know we're all getting older, but...
33.
Hey, you know, these guys are serious, aren't you? I think he's serious. Ah, oh, boy. Listen, we're...
27.
But this is a live show. We're dying out here. We really should talk a little bit about, you know, your urn and who's in it and what's going on here. I played some dead rooms before. I hope Alex Trebek is going to have a better time than me. Alex, how you doing? I got to get out of here now.